Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Bebīmetaru and Rob Halford, and they will be performing Painkiller and Breaking the Law. This is from some awards ceremony, I think. And Painkiller and Breaking the Law are both Judas Priest songs. So here we go.
The Fox God and the Metal God. Their meeting was not a coincidence. Nothing happens by accident. When Bebīmetaru, the chosen ones by the Fox God, are awakened by the Metal God, a new legend is born. Right now, at this moment.
Thank you.
So that was BabyMetal with Rob Halford. That was a good performance. So I think I don't know a lot about this band. I know about Judas Priest, but I don't know about Babymetal. I think the three singers are kind of what is known as Babymetal, and their backing band is Kami Band. The band are actually quite good. So this was at the 2016 Alternative Press Music Awards. I thought it was a fair while ago because it seems like a long time that ago. Maybe it's not that long ago that Rob Halford went grey. But yeah, so we started out with Breaking the Law, which was an abridged version. No, we started out with Painkiller, and then which was an abridged version, and then we went into Breaking the Law. Breaking the Law has got a great riff. Once you've heard it, you know that song every time you hear it again. Yeah, I thought that was a great live performance. Rob Halford's fanboys will tell you he can still sing like he could 30, 40 years ago, but he can't. And that's not to put him down or say he's not a good singer. He's still a good singer. He just can't sing like when he was young. And you shouldn't expect him to. But there's no need to delude yourself and tell him he's still singing like he was when he was 25. But yeah, I suspect they both got something out of this. I suspect Babymetal got to, I hate the word hero, but probably that's how they see Halford and Judas Priest. So they got to play with their heroes or idols or whatever you want to call them. And Halford got to play with a young band that look up to them and see them as an influence. So I suspect they both got something out of this. But a bit about them. Babymetal is a Japanese kawaii metal band, not sure if I'm pronouncing that right, consisting of Suzuka Nakamoto as Su Metal, Moa Kikuchi as Moa Metal, and Momoko Okazaki as Momometal. The band is produced by Kobametal from the Amuse Talent Agency. Their vocals are backed by heavy metal instrumentation performed by a group of session musicians known as the Kami Band at performances. Babymetal is credited for creating the kawaii metal, which translates to cute metal in English, genre, which combines elements of J-pop and heavy metal. This genre has introduced metal to new audiences, and many new kawaii metal bands have formed since Babymetal's debut. I'm not a fan of pop, but every now and then I think these old genres need something to, they need a breath of fresh air, some new ideas. So I think this kind of thing is always good for the the metal genre. Robert John Arthur Halford is an English singer and songwriter. He is best known as the lead vocalist of heavy metal band Judas Priest, which was formed in 1969 and has received accolades such as the 2010 Grammy Award for Best Metal Performance. He has been noted for his powerful and wide-ranging operatic vocal style and trademark leather and studs image, both of which have become iconic in heavy metal. Halford is often regarded as one of the greatest metal frontmen and singers of all time. He was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame as a member of Judas Priest in 2022 via the Award for Musical Excellence. Yeah, I would put Halford in top three metal singers, metal hard rock. Painkiller is a song by heavy metal band Judas Priest, released in 1990. It was later released as a single on Columbia Records. It is off the band's 12th album of the same name as the opening track. The lyrics tell the story of the Painkiller, a character featured on the cover of the album, who is a cyborg superhero who saves mankind from destruction. Since its release, Painkiller has become one of Judas Priest's most popular songs. It was written by Rob Halford, K.K. Downing and Glenn Tipton. Breaking the Law is a song by English heavy metal band Judas Priest, originally released on their 1980 album British Steel. The song is one of the band's better known singles and is readily recognized by its opening guitar riff. Yeah, I thought that was a great performance. Great live performance too. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way you can do that is by liking, supporting, liking, commenting, and subscribing. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.